There, fellow songwriters, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. This is Songwriters Daily. This is all about you, the songwriter, me, the songwriter, us, the songwriters. Okay, so now I want to get back onto chord rules. Chord rules. Okay, so this time I want to focus on the seventh chord in the scale degree or in the key that you're in, right? So if, just real quickly, so if you're in the key of C, C, D, E, F, G, A, B is the seventh, right? That's the seventh chord in that key, right? If you're in the key of A, it would be A flat. Okay, if you're in the key of F, it would be E. Alright, so that's the seventh one. Now, the rule for that chord position in the key you're in, okay, the seventh degree there, the seventh position in the key, the rule for that one is what I want to talk about. I've talked about other positions in the key, but today's about the seventh position there. And this is awesome. So, on that one, this is the general songcraft, songwriting rule. You flatten it, you take it down one semitone. So in the key of C, that B becomes B flat. In the key of A, it's that A flat becomes G, right? And it's the magic. The blues players do it all the time, but so do pop players, so does everyone, really. But if you didn't know that, you wouldn't think to do it. Okay, so you take it down one semitone. Okay, that's it. Okay, thank you. Right on. Keep writing. Bye-bye.